as a community, as a husband and wife, a mother, a child, there is a bond in between us all. Some of these bonds are natural, for example, the mother to the child, and some of these will come up as we meet people. And that is basically the feeling, and the feeling is love. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala looked or taught us in through His words, through His book, that love can be different levels. There is love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, there's a love of Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam, and there is of course the love between people.